go by Bubba, and he was that different son. Okay.
He had a baby.
Look at Kelly Smith's gym clothes.
Course, all the plastic ones in gym class. Who's plastic?
13 royalty.
That one there is Karen Smith. She was one of the dumbest girls you would ever meet. Her little one? It's good she knows nurse.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudel.
She only knows everybody's business. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's
what's happening?
An evil takes a human form in Regina George. Because she may seem like your typical selfish, backstabbing, butt-faced whole bag, but in reality, she is so much more than that.
She's the queen bee, a star. Those other two are just her little workers.
Regina George. How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
My style can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is a sick individual.
Yeah.
Black and Seashell. And I'm right now, I'm about to introduce y'all to some of the coolest cats I ever met. I'm here with
the boy, I'm out. We look boy, you slow little boy. Let it white box, you told little boy, you rank little boy. Will you marry me? Black little boy, look over at night, little boy. Midnight train last night, little boy, you cold little boy. Done, I'm old, never hear old little boy. Just not shopping, you're back with the boy. Now to his brand new baby.